I'm a senior pastor here at Old South United Methodist Church. It's so great to see this church so full tonight. Thank you all so much for coming. Give yourselves a round of applause. This is my first concert seeing the Reading Community Singers. I'm so excited. I just joined this community in July, so I've been here less than 6 months, and I've got to say that I am just so thrilled that this congregation has a relationship with the arts that it does. And I'm so glad that all of you are here tonight to support this organization. I know many of you have been supporting it probably since before I was born. I want to thank you all so much for being here and let you know that whoever you are and wherever you are on the journey of life or faith, you're always welcome here at this local congregation. I want to encourage you, we have some postcards that detail when our services are for all of Christmas and Advent. And we've got wonderful music and wonderful community. And so if you would ever have the chance to come and join us on a Sunday or during Advent, we're having special musical services in our chapel led by our choir on Thursday nights. And so if you're interested, it's just a beautiful, quiet prayer musical service led by our choir. And I encourage you all to come out and join us. And other than that, I'm excited that you're all here and encourage you to just have a great time tonight. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming this evening. It's great to have such a big, full, smiling house. Thank you. Our next song's a little bit more subdued. It's a classic folk carol, traditional English melody, arranged by John Levitt, who's an amazing composer. And I'm delighted that we have Ruth Claxton joining us this evening on flute.
Thank you. Our next selection is entitled Havenu Shalom Aleichem. It's in Hebrew, and the translation is, We Bring Peace to You. We also have a few Israeli folk dances up front that I think you're going to enjoy. You'll appreciate that moment. Tuning is always a good thing. That was Ian West. He's the son of the flautist Ruth Hawkson is playing. This is a very much a family affair in this chorus. Kristen Webb is the daughter of the proud mama behind her, Mary Webb. They sing together, which is fun. Many people up here are married to, or sister brother to, or brother-in-law, or sister-in-law to, or really good friends to each other. We're very much related. If you have a relative you're singing with up here, please raise your hand. Can we just keep bringing more great revelers in? You have a reveler in the audience that loves you. Raise your hand. Oh, that's so sad. Two people don't make hands up. I love you. It's okay. This next piece is, again, from Hebrew. It's called Oseh Shalom, and the translation is the one who makes peace. different styles. We found over 50 on YouTube the other day. The one that might come to your ear right now or your mind is Lady Gaga and Tony Bennett. Sounds like an odd couple, doesn't it? They did a commercial for Barnes & Noble last year, performing this song. They're doing it again this year. And I recently found out that they did this particular song to advertise their new album, which was due last year, Baby It's Cold Outside. Our next song.
Thank you.
song was originally made popular by singer Josh Groban, and then it became part of a very popular kids' musical, movie with musical, The Polar Express. It's called Believe. Have you seen that movie? Polar Express? Not yet. Oh, I see it. Wonderful, and they work really hard. We're together. We started 13 weeks ago. And this is what happens when you meet 1 hour a week and you work hard for 13 weeks. Pretty magnificent. And I have somebody that's very magnificent to share with you right now. Could not do this kind of job without a very strong board and lots of help. And I'd like to introduce Linda Lidecker, our illustrious president, to smile in our form of one.
Hey everyone, my name is Linda Lidecker and I'm the president of this wonderful chorus. And it's so nice to see everybody here tonight. There's such a big audience, all the way to the rafters. Well, we hope you're enjoying the show, the concert so far tonight. And and we're so appreciative of you being here to support us, our family and our friends. It really means a lot to us, especially we're thankful for your enthusiastic applause. It's nice to be able to share our passion for music with such an appreciative audience. As you might expect, there are a lot of things that need to go on behind the scenes in order to make a concert like this successful. From the selecting of the music to the rehearsals where we learn to sing each song exactly the right way, to publicity, to handling our equipment, to creating the programs, to the guest musicians, to the guest artists, ticket sales, there's a lot of stuff that needs to happen. But this group is an amazing group, and if there's ever anything that needs to be done, all I have to do is ask, and someone will step up with a smile and a positive attitude, and whatever needs to be done gets done. It's really remarkable, and that's one of the things I really love about being a member of this chorus. I would like to take a couple of minutes to thank a couple of people that deserve some special recognition. First and foremost, our artistic director, Beth Mosier. Music, and she knows that it's going to be fun to sing and that it will sound good, but she also selects music that will challenge us as singers. And then during the rehearsals, as she's teaching us the songs, she gives us these little music lessons. She teaches us how to breathe, or she teaches us how to phrase things, or how to add more expression, and much, much more. She's raised the quality of the sound that we produce to such a high level, and it's so rewarding to be able to hear the results of our musical growth. And then there's our accompanist, Joe Beninati. Joe is much, much more than just a simple accompanist. Not only is he an expert and very, very talented musician, but he's also our second teacher. He's always keeping us in tune and making us sing the right notes, and he usually does this without even saying a single word. As our name implies, Reading Community Singers is a community organization. In addition to the concerts that we perform, we also participate in some community events. This past fall, we partnered with Understanding Disabilities, and we sang from their jail on Haven Street during the Reading Street Fair. And just last week, we were right here at Old South, out in front, caroling alongside the Live Nativity. That was part of the town's tree lighting festival. And lastly, we extend our love of music by awarding a $1,000 scholarship to a deserving student who is or plans to major or minor in music in college. And one more thing I wanted to make sure that I told you is that after the concert, there will be a reception one floor below in the vestry. We've all made or purchased some yummy goodies, and it'll give you a chance to socialize with the chorus members. So I do hope you'll join us for that. And now let's continue our concert. The next part of our concert features our guest artist, Ian West. You've already had a taste of his talents when he played the violin during Osei Shalom. But let me assure you, his talents don't stop there. Not only can he play the violin beautifully, but he also plays the guitar, and he sings, and he composes his own music. He's quite an impressive and multi-talented young man. We first met Ian as part of the Reading Scholarship Program in 2012. He wowed the judges with his violin playing, and he went on to win the scholarship that year and then did an outstanding job performing in our spring concert. Since then, Ian was accepted as a vocalist in the music industry program at the College of St. Rose in Albany, New York, and he graduated just this past spring. During his last semester as part of his degree program, Ian recorded a CD, and we're pleased to announce that his CDs will be on sale tonight after the concert at the reception. As I said before, Ian is a multi-talented musician, and I'm sure you will enjoy the pieces that he selected to perform for you tonight. So please join me in welcoming our guest artist, Ian West.
Not in program order, but I'm going to play Silent Night. And I've prepared a medley of languages. I'm going to sing a verse in Spanish, and then a verse in German, and then a verse in English.
Wow.
And I'm going to try and do it from memory. We'll see how that goes.
Holy infant, so tender.
The second of my original songs is a song called Arms Akimbo. And at the behest of my parents, I ought to explain the word akimbo. But it's just like when you have your arm cropped at your side and you're kind of posting this. So, and both of these songs are off of the CD that I just finished producing and engineering myself. And I have those CDs for you tonight if you want to check that out. I think that they're selling them in the downstairs, so look for them there. Total 360 from what that just was. I'm gonna to sing Every Valley Shall Be Exalted from Handel's Messiah in the spirit of the holidays. And Joe is going to accompany me, and I think we have a trumpet as well. Selection for a recital that I did in college. I was a voice major in college, and we all did classical voice, although many of us weren't as much disposed to it as others. The music ed majors all, you know, loved doing classical singing, but some of the industry people didn't take to it so much. But this song in particular I really loved, and I only performed it once at school. So I'm really excited to get to do it again.
Places.
So you've enjoyed Ian's magnificent performance, and now it's your turn. Every year we have a sing-along for those of you who wanted a choral singer. And if you look at page 8 in your program, you'll find the lyrics. Now the group reject, we'll start with Dick the Hawk.
Dancer and dancer and dancer.
now you'll need to be listeners again. This next song is so much fun, and it features one of our band members who also plays clarinet, Dave Gold, and some lovely ladies.
Thank you.
Another classic holiday song is... Holy Night and Silent Night together.
Oh, my God.
Messiah. We're going to bring Little More Messiah back to you. This next selection is And the Glory of the Lord from the Messiah. And this is a great opportunity for me to introduce my phenomenal band. I'm really excited about them. You've already met Joe Beninati on piano. On first trumpet is Marty Bukowski. He teaches music for the Burlington Public Schools. He's my colleague for many years. Percussion, we have Jack Butler, also my colleague from Burlington Public Schools, and my colleague from college as well, if you don't believe that. We have, you heard Steve Gold on clarinet and saxophone tonight. Alex Lockmeyer on trombone, married to Jim up in the south section. Elizabeth Sachi is on electric bass guitar. She's also my husband's former student and several other Lorraine teachers up here as former students of Canton University. Ruth Cloxton is on flute, you've met already, and now we're getting a triple threat. Steve danced for you on the opening number, he sang for you throughout the show, and now he's picked up his trumpet and he's gonna bear a second trumpet. Who knows what he'll do next?
Chorus.
It's been our tradition to sing this at every holiday concert. We used to invite people to come up on the stage to sing it with us. However, they never left, and now nobody else fits. So if you would love to sing with us, we'd love to have you from the audience. And there's always controversy, should I stand, shouldn't I stand? There's no law either way. It's how you feel, you want to do it. What happened was the king, who it was originally written for, had a bad back. It was the end of the concert, the back hurt, so he stood up. So if your back's aching, or you just want to hit those high notes in tune, which you're not going to sit down, please join us on your feet. Jingle Bells. So this is one of my favorite arrangements we've ever done. It's called The Variation of Jingle Bells. And boy, it's really very varied. You'll like it.
Jingle, 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 j
been great performing for you. We're excited to see you downstairs at the reception. Free food, goodies, and yummies down there for you, and people that love you waiting for you when you get there. We're going to ask you to go down the back door. Not yet, we have one more song. And we're going to go out this way so we kind of don't crash and cause a fire issue. Let me leave you this last thought from the theme of the concert, let there be peace on earth.